Which is why things like the Hadron Collider and particle accelerators are low-key kind of fucking terrifying. Back in years and years ago, they found a foreign object in a particle accelerator. And the way that they landed on finally trying to find it and remove it from it. Because, you know...